Many of life's problems seem to be solved with a good cup of coffee and good friends.
She just wanted a medium skim, right?
I gathered up some friends at the Perry Perk coffee shop, and the thing everyone had in common was the frustration over finding enough time in the day for everything.
Does that sound, can anybody say, I see that everybody's saying yes.
So I brought in organizing expert Meryl Starr to help us with time management.
You know, so many people say to me, you know, Meryl, I just don't have the time in the day. I have the kids, I work, there's so much going on. I don't have the time to take care of myself. And I say to them, you know, you're kidding. You know, if you're not taking care of yourself, who is?
If your days are consumed with kids' activities, work, and spending time with people you'd rather not, take notes. Tip one, learn how to gracefully say no to people without feeling guilty.
I had to take a part-time job to make more time for myself so I could say no and use the job as the excuse.
Make an appointment with yourself on your calendar to do something you want to do.
I have a big calendar and it's color-coded.
Get your priorities in line.
I've always been kind of that work, mm-hmm. and the social and all the rest of it comes back, mm-hmm. goes backwards. And I think it's more of a fear of if I start trying to balance, I'll get way behind.
You know, you visualize it, you look at it, you feel it, you're like, wow, you know, I'd love to be able to play, you know, golf or tennis once a week. And then you start to create that in your life.
Make a to-do list and don't feel bad if you have to delegate some of your items.
You're going to need to learn to let go a little bit of some of the responsibility, which is difficult, but you could do it.
Yeah. I have
yeah.
that control.
Yeah, we all have it.
And erase some things off of that list if you don't think you can get to it. Also, don't have your kids in too many activities.
They can't say no. They just want to do everything. They want to be, you know, like supermom. And what's happening is that they don't have any time for themselves.
If you're busy and you love it, just keep it up.
As soon as I get up and
right.
just do it and have it done.
And that's great if it works for you. It's only when you're looking back and you're saying, gee, you know, I'm really not that happy. I'm really not having fun here. That's when you need to change it.
Don't spend time with people who make you feel bad.
The people that are giving off, you know, this negative vibe, those are the people that we kind of have to push away.
Finally, understand the reason we should schedule some time for ourselves.
The better you feel about yourselves, the more you can give to others.